Prime Minister Scott Morrison has spoken with the leaders of the US, India and Japan to discuss the conflict in Ukraine and any potential repercussions for the Indo-Pacific. There was no joint statement condemning Russia's actions, though, with India yet to denounce President Putin.
The PM dialed into a meeting of the Quad last night.
The Quad is a very important coming together of Japan, India, the United States and Australia, and it's a commitment to peace and security and stability in our region.
The hot topic, Vladimir Putin's invasion of Ukraine.
He'd been planning this for a long time. Mm. It's been revealed that he discussed that with President Xi, and that is of deep concern.
So what does that mean for our region? India has so far refused to condemn Russia's invasion.
I don't draw any equivalence between India and China whatsoever.
All countries need to stand united against the Russian aggression.
Scott Morrison claims
India is seeking to ensure that this violence ends.
We'll take that as a comment. So what about threats in our region then?
So I wouldn't equate Ukraine with Taiwan.
We'll take that as wishful thinking. Meanwhile, Anthony Albanese was campaigning in the West again today.
I'm here in Western Australia to say thank you for the sacrifices that Western Australians have made.
And some good news for one genuine refugee who's been locked up for nearly 10 years. Mehdi, incarcerated since arriving here by boat as a 15-year-old, tweeting, "Tonight I am free and leaving Australia to start my life in the United States of America." A beneficiary, finally, of Australia's refugee swap arrangement with the US. Small mercies. Peter Van Onselen for 10 News First.